got to meet Sport the other day, and